If you haven't already heard, there's a new learning taxonomy on the block. It is Dee Fink's Taxonomy of Significant Learning. You know, as teachers, it seems that we often agree that we want to foster human growth and development in our work, and our ultimate goal is to inspire the students and send them beyond the ivory tower to make the world a better place. So if we can create learning experiences that are significant, the students will have a better understanding of themselves and others and the world in which they live. They'll know how to recognize needs and how to solve problems they encounter. They'll have knowledge and skills to build on what others have done before them, and they'll add value and bridge the gap between what is and what could be. Dee Fink's new taxonomy encourages instructors to design curriculum that prepares the students to make a difference. Instead of the objectives pyramid presented by Bloom, Fink suggests a more non-linear model. He proposes that significant learning requires an interweaving and a relating of six components instead of building from one to the other. These six components are foundational knowledge, human dimension, application, caring, integration, and learning how we learn. Foundational knowledge is the body of content for the course. In other words, the terms, the facts, the concepts, and the theories. Human dimension refers to understanding self and others, collaboration, and perspective taking. Application is connecting concepts and creatively employing foundational knowledge to solve problems or make decisions. Caring touches on the affective dimension of learning, the evolution of values and feelings toward the subject matter. Integration is the interplay and the synergy amongst subjects. Learning how to learn. This is metacognition and developing students' ability to learn independently. As you plan your courses for the coming semester, we at the CLT encourage you to consider using Fink's Significant Learning Taxonomy as a guide to enhance your course. If you would like ideas for assignments or learning activities that provide students with opportunities to engage in significant learning, please feel free to contact any CLT member.